develop ways to convert the men we already have in excess, the slobs, the assholes, the men who need mothers, not girlfriends, into desirable potential life partners. We cannot leave future generations with a surplus of men in dirty shirts who think it's okay to split the tab.
I know there are people out there who think what I'm doing is wrong.
Some people call it irresponsible parenting.
I call it love.
So I told Michelle that if I got the free massage, that I would do her bathroom in exchange. So I've got all my cleaning supplies. As long as she's got a toilet brush, I am ready. Hey Lisa, how's it going? Oh my God, it looks great in here. You must be really relaxed.
Thank you so much, Lisa.
Thank you, bye-bye. Hey, I'll clean your kitchen for a manicure. My hand looked 10 years younger.